Lordinges, quod he, in churches, when he preacha, he paina me to han and hautain specha, han ring it out, as rund as gotha bella, for he can all be rota that he tella. Me fame is alway on, and ever was, radix malorum est cupiditas. First he pronunce when is that he coma, and thana me bullas showy all in soma, or lead your lord a sail on me patenta, that showy first, me body to warenta, that no man be so bold, ne priest, ne clerk, may to disturb of Christ's holy work. And after that, thana telly forth me tales, bullas of popes and of cardinales, of patriarchs and bishops he sure, and in Latin he spake our words fewer. To saffron with me predicacion, and for to steer him to devotion. Thana shew he forth me long a crystal stonus, he crammed full of clutis and of bonus. Relicas been they, as wane and they, a chon. Dan havi, in Latun, a shoulder born, which that was of an holy Jewish shape. Go to men, he say, pack of me word is cape. If that this bond be wash in any weller, if coo or calf or shape or oxa, sweller, that any worm hath et or wormy stunger, pack water of that well and wash his tongue, and it is all anon. And furthermore, of pockets and of scab, and every sore shall every shape be whole, that of this weller drinketh a draught. Ta cape ache what he teller. If that the good man, that the beast is off, wool every week ere that the cock him craw, fasting, drinking of this well a draught, as dilka holy Jew or elder is taught, his beast is and his store shall multiply. And, sirs, also it haileth jealousy. For though a man may fall in jealous raja, lad marking with this water his potage, and never shall he more his weef mistrista, though he the south of her defalta wista, all had she taken priestess two or three. Here is a mitten ache that ye may say. Hey, that his hand will put in this mistain, he shall have multiplying of his grain when he hath sown, be it wheat or oats, so that he offer a pence or else groats. Good men and women, O thing warn you, if any wick be in this church anew that hath done sin a horrible, that he dar not for sham of it is shriven be, or any woman, be she young or old, that hath he mad her husband a cock of old, switch folk shall have no poor, ne'er no grasser, to offering to me relicas in this flasa. And whoso fiendeth him out of switch blama, he will come up and offer in God's name, and he soil him, be the authority which that be bully granted was to me. Be this gold, have he won a year be year and 100 mark, sith he was pardoner. He stond like a clerk in me pulpit, and when the lewd papal is duly set, he preaches so as ye han heard before, and telling 100 faults a jop is more. Then pain him to stretch a forth an echo, an east and west upon the papally becker, as doeth a dover sitting on a berna. Mean hand is and me tongue are gone so yen that it is joy to see me busyness. Of avarice and of switch cursedness is all me preaching, for to make him pray to ye even hear pence, anomaly and to me. For mean intent is not but for to winner, and nothing for correction of sinner. He reckon never, one that they been buried, if that her soul is gone a black a buried. For certes, many a predicacion cometh off the team of evil intention, some for plaisance of folk and flatteria, to bane avanced be hypocrisia, and some for vain glory, and some for hata. For when he dar none other ways the batter, then I will he sting him with me tongue a smerte in preaching. So that he shall not asterte to bane de farmed falsely, if that he hath trespassed to me brethren or to me, for though he tell a not his proper name, men shall well know that it is the same, be seniors, don be other circumstances. Thus quitty folk that don't us displeasances, thus spitty out me venom, under hue of holiness, to samen holy, untrue. But shortly mean intent he will devise. He preach of no thing but for covetisa. Therefore me fame is yet and ever was, radix malorum est cupiditas. Thus can he preach again that psalm of Isa which thought he used, and that is avarisa. For though myself be guilty in that sinner, yet can he mark an order of folk to twinner from avarisa, and sorrow to repenter. But that is not me principal intenter. He preach a nothing but for covetisa. Of this matter, he ought be not suffisa. Now I tell him in samples many on of older stories long a time agone, for lured people love and tell as older, such thing is can they well report and hold her. What? Throw ye that wheel is ye may preacher, and win a gold and silver for a teacher that ye will live in poverty, willfully? Nay, he thought it never cruelly, for he will preach and beg in sundry landes. He will not do no labor with mean handed, nay make a basketies and live there be, because he will not beggin eatery. He will none of the apostles contrafeiter. He will have money, wooler, chaise, and waiter. Ah, were it ye even of the poverest padja, or of the poverest widwin of Alaja, I'll show her children starve for famina. Nay, he will drink a liquor of the vina, and have a jolly wench in every tune. But, heck, Miss Lording, in conclusion, your leaking is that he shall tell Atala. Nu have he drunk a draught of Corniala. Be God, he hope he shall you tell a thing that shall be raisin bane at your leaking. For though myself they are full vicious man, a moral tall, yet he you tell a con, which ye am one to teller for to winner. Nu, all your pace, me tally wool beginner.
In Flanders, Wilhelm, was a company of younger folk that haunted in folia, as riot, hazards, stewards, and taverners, where as with harpers, luters, and guitarners they dance, and play in a dace both a day and nicht, and eating also and drinking over here mixed, through which they don the devil's sacrifice within that devil's temple, in cursed weezer, be superfluite, abominable. Your oath has been so great and so damnable that it is grisly for to hear him swear. O'er a blessed lord's body they to terror. Him thought the Jew is rent of him nocht enough, and ache of him at other's sinner law. And richtin' on, than a common tomb of stairs, faties and small, and younger fruitesterers, singers with harpers, bodies, wayfarers, which have been the very devil's officers, to kindle and blow the fear of lechery, that is annexed unto gluttony. They holy writ, Taki, to me witness, that luxury is in wean and drunkenness. Lo, who that drunken oath unkindly lay be his doctors twa unwittingly, so drunk he was, he nista what he rocked. Herodes, who so well the story socked, when he of wean was rayplate at his faster, ricked at his own a tabla, he off his haste to slain the Baptist John full guiltilies. Zenek saith a good word, dotilies. He saith he can no difference a fiender betwixt a man that is out of his minder, and a man which that is drunk a lure. But that word Nessa, he fallen in a shrew, persevereth longer than doth drunkonessa. O gluttonia, full of cursed Nessa, O cause of first of ura confusion, O original of ura damnation,
till Christ had abocht us with his blood again. Lo, who dare, shortly for to sain abocht, was ilka cursed villainia. Corrupt was all this world for gluttonia. Adam were a father, and his wife also, fro paradise to labor and to woe, were driven for that visa. It is no dreda. For weel that Adam fasted, as he reda, he was in paradise. And when that he ate of the fruit defended on the tray, anon he was outcast to woe and paina. O gluttonia, and they well octus plaina. O wist the man, who many a malady is following of excess and of gluttonies, he walled a bane the more mesurable of his dieta, sitting at his tabla. Alas, the shorter throat, the tenderer mouth, marketh that east and west and north and south, in earth, in air, in water, men to swinker to get a glutton dainty mate and drinker. Of this mut year, O poor, well canst, O traitor. Mate unto wom, and wom make unto mater, shall God destroy in both, as Paulus saith. Alas, a fool thing is it, be me faith, to say this word, on fooler is the deed. One man so drinketh of the wheat and raid, that of his throata he marketh his prive, through thilka cursed superfluite. What sirs? New holy teleforth me tala. These are reaturas three, of which he telleth. Long ere their prima wrong of Annibella, were a set him in a taverna for Todorinka. And as they sat, they heard a bell a clinker before a corse was carried to his grave. That own of him gone calling to his nava,
Robert,
quod he,
unax readily, what corse is this that passeth here for be? And look the do report of his nama well.
Sirrah, quod this boy, it needeth never a dale. It was made tall ere ye come here, 2 hours. He was parde, an old fellow of yours, and suddenly he was he slain tunicked for drunker, as he sat on his bench upricked, there come a prive faith. Men clapeth death, that in this country all the papal slaith, and with his spear he smote his heart to twoe, and wanted his way with uten word as mo. He hath 1,000 slain this pestilenza, and maester, ere ye come in his presenza, may thinketh that it were necessary for to beware of such an adversaria. Beth ready for to mate to him evermore, thus talk to me, mi dama, he say no more.
Be Saint Maria, say to this tavernere, the chiel say so, for he hath slain this year, hen over a mila, within a great village, both a man and woman, child and heen and paja. He troweth his habitation be there. For bane a visit great wisdom it were, ere that he deed a man a dishonor.
Yea, God his armies,
quod this reator.
Is it switch peril with him for tomato? He shall him saker be way and ache be straighter. He make a vow to God as digna bonus. Hearken it, fellows. We three been all on us. That ache of us hold up his hand till other, and ache of us become another as brother. And we will slain these vaults a trator date. He shall be slain. He that so many a slave be God as dignity, ere it be nicked.
Together as and these are three, here truth is pleat. To live and die in ache of him for other, as though he were his own ebor brother. And up they steered all drunken in this raja, and forth they gone, toward is that village of which the tavernere had a spoke before. And many a grisly oath on han they sworn, on Christ's blessed body all torrenta. Date shall be dayed, if that they may him henter. When they han gone not fully half a mile, ricked as they would a han trodden over a steeler, an old man and a povera with him meta. This old man pull makily him greta and say to thus, "No, Lord, is God, you say?" The prudest of these reaturas three answered again,
"What, Carl? With sorry grosser.
Why art thou all for rapid save thee faster? We leavest o so long in so great Asia.
This older man gan look in his visage and say to us, for he nay cannot fiend the man, though that he walked into in, neither in Cite, nay in no village, that wold challenge his youth for Minaja. And therefore, moti han Minaja still, as long a team as it is God is willer. Nay, Daith, alas, nay, will not han me leaf. This walkie ye, like restales katif, and on the ground, which is me mother has gata, he knocker with me staff, both airily and latter, and sayer, lave a motor, lake may in, lo, who he vanish, flesh and blood and skin. Alas, one shall me bones bane at resta. Motor, with your wold he chonge me chester, that in me chamber long a team hath bay, yea, for an hair a clout to wrap in may. But yet, to may, she will not do that grasa, for which full pal and welcome is me father. But, sirs, to you it is no good to see it to spake to an old man villainia, but hey trespass in word or else in deed, in holy writ, ye may yourself well raid, against an old man whore upon his head, ye shoulder ease. Wherefore he gave your raid? Nay doth unto an old man known harm new, na more than that ye older men did to you, in Oz, if that ye so long abida. And God be with you, where ye go or reader, he mote go thither as he hath to go. Nay, older Cheryl, be God, thou shalt not so, say to this older Hazardur anon. Thou partest not so leetly be, St. John, thou spark rick new, of vilka tratur date, that in this country all our friend is slate. Have hear me truth, as thou art his espia. Tell her where he is, or thou shalt it be. Be God, and be the holy sacrament. For soothly, thou art all of his assent to slain us younger folk. Thou fought a thief. No, sirs, quod he, if that ye be so late to fiend the day, turn up this crooked way. For in that grove, he laughed to him, be me fay, under a tray. And there a hay wall a beda. Knocked for your boast, hay wall a him nothing heeda. Say ye that oak? Richt there, ye shall him fiender. God save you, that bocht again man kinder, and you, amender. Thus say to this old man, and everish of these arreaturas ran till he come to that tray, and there they found a florin's fiend of gold, he coined room, well me an echte bushels as him thought. No linger than after death they sought, but ache of him so glad was of that sixter, for that the florin's been so fair and brichter, that doon they set him be this precious horn. The worst of him, he spake the first word. Brethren, quod he, talk cape what that he saith. Me wit is great, though that he burden player. His treasure hath fortune unto us yaven, in mirthen jolly tay early to laven. And lickly as it come, so will we spend. Hey, God, this precious dignity! Ho wende today that way shoulder han so fair a grasa. But mick to this gold they carried fro this plaza home to mean hoose, or ellers unto yours. For well ye wot that all this gold is ours, than were way in hey felicity. But truly, be day it may not be. Men wold a saying that way were thieves stronger, and for our own treasure done us hunger. These treasure must be carried by be nicta, as weasley and as sleely as it nicta. Wherefore, he raid that cut among us all a bedraw, and lot say where the cut will fall. And he that hath the cut, with hair to breather, shall run it to the tomb, and that full sweether, and bring us bread and wean, full privily. And two of us shall capen subtly this treasure well. And if he will not tarry, when it is nicked, way will this treasure carrier be on a scent, whereas us thinketh best. That on of him, the coot brocked in his fest, and bade him draw, and look where it will falla. And it fell on the youngest of him alla, and forth toward the tomb he went anon. And also, soon as that he was gone, that on of him spoke thus unto that other. Thou knowest well, thou art me sworn brother, the prophet, will he tell thee anon. Thou knowest well that our fellow is agone, and there is gold, and that full great plenty, that shall depart at bane among us three. But, natheless, if he can shop it so that it departed where among us two, had he not done a friend as torn to they? That other answered, he knowed who that may be. He would well that the gold is with us twa. What shall we done? What shall we to him say? Shall it be counsel, said the first shrewer, and he shall tell him, in a word as few, what we shall done, and bring it well about it. He granted, could that other, out of duty that be me troth, he will thee not be rare. No, quod the first. Thou owest well we be twa, and two of us shall stronger be than on. Look, on that he is set, that ricks the noon a wreath, as do thou woldest with him play. And he shall reave him through the cedars twa, wheel that thou strugglest with him as in gama. And with thee, Dagra, look at thou do the sama. Donna shall all this gold departed bay, me dear friend, betwixt and may, and they. Donna may we both our lusters all fulfiller, and play a jace richt at her own willer. And thus accorded bane these shrewes twa, to slain the prider, as ye han heard may say. This youngester, which that went to the tomb, full oft in her tay rolleth up and doon the beauty of these florins new and bricked. O Lord, quod he, if so were that he meek to have all this treasure to myself alone, there is no man that liveth under the throne of God that shoulder live so murry as he. And at last the feigned oor enemy put in his thought that he shoulder poison bear, with which he meek a slain his fellowest twa. For we the feigned own him in switch living that he had a lave him to sorrow a bring him. For this was utterly his full intent to slain him both and never to repent. And forth he goth, no longer wold he tarry into the tomb unto apothecary and pray to him that he him wold a sell some poison that he mixed his rata's quella and ache there was a polecock in his hower. That, as he said, his capoons had a slower, and fain he would wreck him, if he mixed on vermin that destroyed him benicked. The apothecary answered, and thou shalt have a thing that God me soul has have. In all this world, there is no creature that eke no drunken heart of this confiture, noch but the montants of a corn of weta, that he nay shall his leaf anon for later. Yea, ever he shall, and that in Lassa Wheeler, then thou wilt go na pass not but a mealer. This poison is so strong and violent. This cursed man hath in his hand he hent this poison in a box, and sith he ran into the next estrait unto a man, and borrowed him larger bottle astray, and in the two his poison poured he. The thridder he kept the cleaner for his drinker, for all the nicht he shope him for to swink in carrying of the gold out of that plaza. And when this riotor with sorry grasa had filled with wean his greater bottle astray, though his fellow was again repaired he. What needeth it to sermon of it more? For richt as they had cast his death before, richt so they had him slain, and that anon. And when that this was done, thus spake that on. Now let us sit and drink and mock us merrier, and afterward we will his body burier. And with that word it happed him par cas to tack the bottle there the poison was, and drunk, and yaff his fellow a drink also, for which anon they starven both the twa. But certes,
he supposed that Avi Sen wrote never in no corner, nay, in no fen, more wondrous signals of empoisoning than harder these are wretches two ere here ending. Thus ended bane these a homicidas two, and ache the false empoisoner also. O cursed sin of all accursedness, O trottles homicida, O wickedness, O gluttonia, luxury and hazardria, thou blasphemer of Christ with villainia and oaths greater of usage and of creda. Alas, man king, who may it betide that to the creator, which thou thee wrought, and with his precious heart of blood thee bought, thou art so false and so unking. Alas. Nu, Lord of men, God forgave you your trespass, and were you fro the sin of avarice. Mean holy pardon, may you all avarice, so that ye offer nobles or stellings, or else silver brooches, spooners, ringers. Booth your head under this holy buller. Cometh up, ye weavers, offereth of your wooler, your anam the entry hair in me rolling on, into the bliss of heaven, sure ye gone. Ye you a soiler, be mean hey poer, you that will offer, as claim and ache as clear as ye were born. And lo, sirs, thus he preacher, on Jesu Christ that is your soul is later, so grant to you his pardon to receive, for that is best, he will you not deceive. But sirs, O word forgotten in me tala, ye have reliques and pardon in me mala as fair as any man in England, which a word may even be the Pope's horn. If any of you, Wola, of devotion, offering, and hanmin absolution, come forth anon, and nail it heredoon, and makele receiveth me pardoon. Or else, taketh pardoon as ye wende, all new and fresh at every meal is ende, so that ye offering, always new and newer, nobles or pence, which shall that be good and true. It is an honor to every that is here that ye moa have a suffice on pardonner to soil you, in contrary as ye reader, for aventures which that may be teether. Par aventure, there may fall an honor to a doon of his horse and break his neck at woe. Looka, which a surety is it to you all, that ye am in your fellowship befall, that may assoil you both more and lesser, one that the soul shall throw the body part up. Ye reader, that Udo host here shall begin it, for he is most enveloped in sinner. Come forth, sir host, and offer a first anon, and thou shall kiss the relics every chon, yea, for a grota, one buckler anon, the purse.